Aye, as an augurer, she was unsurpassed.
Did Odin kill her for her book?
Remind me to tell you that story.